Apologies for that that little issue right there. This is actually a fairly common feature of experience going live using the internet here in Sydney. It's always a never rains it pours situation. Oh, wait a minute. So yes, let me assure you that once again I am in fact live. Australian Wi-Fi leaves a lot to be desired. This battery appears to be trapped. This is what I use to break it out. To know. Got to be something in this room. Oh. Well, there you go. Perfect. one battery. Now, where on earth is the other? Oh, wait a minute. I did not notice that. Oh, whoops. Gotta use the battery on something else first. Oh, what the... Why didn't it work that time? Hmm. Oh, there it is. See, I kind of wish I didn't have to solve these puzzles by figuring out which of the glitches and bugs figured this part out completely now without having to use the walkthrough, which is kind of miraculous. Turns out I may actually have to use the walkthrough after all. I'll be right back. Screen background is actually pretty distracting. Yep, no green screen during the day. Trying to get the lighting just right so it doesn't look like I'm just sort of hanging out in the darkness. Double checking my sound quality as well. Well, it turns out I could have just dropped those batteries from the great height and just been done with it that way, but you know, sometimes you just got to exploit a bug to make it work. Both hands, throw it off the top ledge there. Excuse me, just watching this weird playthrough here. Now I think I know what I'm supposed to do. Not let quite so much light in. Might be a bit of a help. So take this one. Hang on. Final area for the boss battle. Unless I'm mistaken, and there's just another puzzle after this one. A red zone to wear protection. Okay, so I do have to solve another puzzle. This one is in a room with very limited visibility. What just happened?
Find the flower. Find the flower. This isn't a place you come back from.
Okay.
Do you have any idea what you're doing? To end this. Do you even know what's real?
Thank you. an exposition dump disguised as a dream sequence before a boss fight is always cool. Just gonna assume I'm going in the right direction here. Here we go. So play key did I just get? Can't see anything. Okay. Man. Remind me never to play such a dark game. During the day. Doesn't really prepare you too much, just a sort of okay, boss fight right now. So much like with the
Okay, that should be enough power. Now take that huge battery to the gas production zone so we can get out of here. It's the door by the cable car you arrived on. Good luck.
Okay, watch me get really good at doing this bit of the game. Okay, so okay. feeling the flare gun is not strong enough to kill old Catnap. Oh, so this, I guess, makes the gas, gets rid of the gas, and for some reason, I don't have my gas mask anymore, so... That's a new development. And I can't put batteries in there. Okay. Maybe I'll just keep that there and keep that there. So oh, cool. All right. Oh no. Oh no. No, 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 no. I didn't mean to do that. You gotta be. No. Kidding me? Okay. that's not fair. That's not fair at all. Okay, well, at least it doesn't stop me on the bloody countdown. Here comes the tricky part. B. Out of the prototype, indeed. Getting the impression that this is gonna have to be one of those ones that I have to win off screen somehow, because the constant repetitive, like, learn by trial and error, failing, really isn't my style. So I'll just record a playthrough video. Probably once the sun goes down, so I get the mood right, and I don't have to worry too much about the green screen not looking correct. So yeah, I'll leave it there. I know it sucks, I'll just put up a normal playthrough video. Just upload it as a rerun. So until the next stream, I'll see you when I see you.